I don't think so, because we were just busy going to school and working and on to help our parents, and through the party line, we would hear from their mothers that all was safe, and of course the ladies' circle. I remember knitting scarves. We were given wool, I suppose the government somehow or other arranged that, and we were given wool so that any of us that could knit, and that's when I learned to knit, we knit scarves and gloves and toques that were sent overseas to the army. But everybody sort of pitched in and did what they could.